Yo, what's up, guys? What's going on? Welcome back to another episode of Tomotori Starts Gaming. And we're back to where we left it at. Prison Break.
All units, this is worldwide. Air support is engaged and inbound.
Stop! Now! Stop! We will shoot you!
Advised, a high-powered
patrol car has been sent to his location. Get out!
This is the police. Stop your vehicle now.
Don't move!
vehicle. I repeat, stop the vehicle.
We're going to clip him.
About a second hacker, someone else inside the Merlot. I need to find out what Damien knows.
Had a very unpleasant meeting.
Well, I didn't kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big-time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Merlot job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Ah, intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me. Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh, no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon. it's ready for you. Hey, how's that for fast?
I don't understand how the cops didn't know there was a gang shooter in the game. And then, what, you think I'm not going to read the bill before I pay the bill? I saw it. Why did you?
His weak spot. Just play it up. Convince him to say what he knows. Then drop him. He's too reckless. He's too dangerous. Where are you?
I don't think you're gonna like my answer.
You know what? Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. You brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Agent. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV and have a look.
That's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien! Damien, what are you doing?
son of a bitch played me and I let him. What's he doing, Nicky's? No, he won't hurt them. I'll kill him if he touches them. No, he has to know that. No, he's trying to draw me there. He wants me to work with him. Find the guys who attacked us? Fuck that. I need to take him down. Just hang in there, guys. I'm coming!
Slow the fuck down.
Six years old.
It's tragic. Where are they?
Such a waste. All of this, it's such a waste. You know, the real tragedy here is that somebody like you was surrounded by so many fragile things. It makes you fragile.
Where? That's not how it works.
You don't want to answer that.
Yeah. Nicky, where are you? Nicky!
Stop and think. You fuck around and she's dead. This isn't how I wanted it. But this is where we are. If you'd listen to me, things would be different.
Just tell me where they are.
Where they are? There's only Nicky. That little boy. I don't know where he is. Now this is what's gonna happen. That points to a hard drive. I told you there was another hacker. That will lead you to his computer. Get it? And you'll find out who ordered the hit on us.
What do you really want?
You lost your right to question me. I want that hard drive. That's all you need to know. And that's the price for Nikki. Stop overthinking, Aiden. I'll need regular updates. In exchange, you get to talk to Sis. Quid pro and all that.
This won't end well for you.
Perhaps, but don't get clever. I really have no problem killing that girl. We'll talk soon, partner.
Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet. There. He's on the L. Oh, shit. Someone's after him. I can't risk Damien grabbing Jax. I need him safe. Come on. I can make it. I'll grab Jax and then... Nikki. Damn it. He's got Nikki.
A second, guys, hold on. Yo.
Okay, we're back. Oh, my God.
Jackson moving and away from these guys.
Check every car. Kids here somewhere. I got nothing here. Why are we after this boy?
Jesus. What the fuck am I supposed to do, bro? Motherfucker just shot me.
I can't reach him in time. All right, hack the train. Get Jackson moving and away from these guys.
Oh, I get it now. I get it.
Check every car. Kids here somewhere.
All right, that's bought me time. I can make the next station. Hold on, kiddo.
Train's leaving. Shit. All right, get to the next station. Go. Go. Need some help.
On it.
Time is the charm, guys.
All right, that's bought me time. I can make the next station. Hold on, kiddo.
Train's leaving. Shit. All right, get to the next station. Go.
down.
Watch out! Watch your back, I see him.
Jax, you're safe now, all right? You're safe. Okay, listen, this is important. Back at the house, did you hear those men say anything? Come on, Jax, talk to me. All right, we're gonna find your mom.
Dr. Mendez speaking?
Yolanda, hi. This is Aiden Pierce, Nikki's brother.
Is everything all right?
It'd be great if we could meet in person. I'm on the train with Jax.
All right. Do you know where Nikki drops him off?
Yeah, we'll meet you there. I need you to be brave for me, okay? Men at the house said this. This is good, Jax. It's good.
Okay, boy. Good job. I got you.
Hey! Hello, sweetheart. What's going on, Mr. Pierce? Where's Nikki?
It's been a rough week. She's forced herself to get rid of Lena's stuff, and I think she's finally saying her goodbyes.
How bad is it?
It's bad.
She should call me.
Well, she wanted me to call you. See, we're wondering if you could look after Jax for a few days. We'll pay you, of course.
Of course. I'll help in any way I can.
That'd be great. Thank you.
Nikki needs to grieve. I know it's hard, but it's a good thing.
It's been rough. We're gonna work it out. Right?
Hey, little man. We're gonna cause some trouble.
Let's go.
See you soon.
Okay. There we go.
Yeah, I need one of these, bro. I need to deactivate a fucking helicopter while it's on the air, bro. That's dope as fuck. If I can disable the one. Fuck. I don't wanna do side missions right now.
Tough neighborhood. I need to be prepared.
How's it going?
What can I get you?
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly afterward. John Smith, 34, has been remanded in custody. His lawyer says his client is a victim of mistaken identity.
Let's step it back, okay? A little space would be nice.
Excellent buy.
Racine's in Brandon docks, and I got no CTOS access there. Yeah, I better hack the district control center first.
This game is pretty nice, though it's giving me some really sketchy direction.
Unusual graffiti has appeared throughout the city, and our own tech expert at WKZ speculates they are QR codes designed to deliver unique content to the more tech-savvy citizens. So if you're up for an adventure, keep an eye out for these curious symbols.
Thank you.
funny. You think you're funny?
Sure, 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 yeah.
Gotta stay calm.
His name is Muslim.
I don't wanna die.
Why don't you slip into something more comfortable, like a coma?
City's buggy as shit.
Thank you.
out there? Okay, all right, you piece of junk. I got my eyes on you. Did I just see that? Whatever. This city's buggy as shit. Let someone else deal with this shit.
Hey!
Why don't you give it up? Lost him!
Fuck these niggas. I hate it when I go all Assassin's Creed on shit on these people and then they eventually kill me. I felt that bullet, bro. That shit went to the brain.
I think not so vigilant in terms of
machete into his playground.
Nobody's gonna remember. We're the first city run to see.
Hey, what gives?
I know something sounds off.
It's a movie! Mbierras. Eh, ilifika ilifika. Si nipende katana nda kusort. Sorry guys. I had to pause that shit.
Get to cover!
How does that even kill me, bro? How does it even kill me, man? I blew them up. How does it even kill me? I taken cover, bro.
Now some vigilante turns the city into his playground. Nobody's gonna.
What's the deal?
Does nothing ever work around here?
I just wonder what price he paid. Hell, more like what price we're gonna pay. That's right, honey. Own your success.
He's in sight. Take it.
Damn, bro.
Oh.
I ain't serious in this bitch, bro. Hold on.
Interesting.
What's going on?
Holy shit, can you imagine?
Ah, sorry.
Run on two AAA batteries if you get my drift. Okay, guys, see this? Is he moaning? We got a few people remaining. I got that one up there, bro. I got it, man.
I have a look around and watch your back.
We can't lose him. Not now.
Stay alert, just in case.
Okay.
Are they all coming this way?
Stay alert.
And then we have one guy remaining, man.
This looks like Bloom surveillance. Are they actually monitoring private homes?
I think I'm gonna kill this guy because he's the last guy remaining. Killed everybody.
All right, I'm in. Now we've seen. Let's find out what you know about Nikki. Racine. Let's see where that is. Gotcha, Robert Racine.
I'm supposed to chase him. This looks like a nice car.
Ah! It's yours, take it!
Authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate. Confiscated a shipping container loaded with...
Someone here was hired by Damien. Start with the owner, Robert Racine. And just work your way down. Stay cool, just keep your head.
should call somebody. Ah, fuck it.
That guy let his guard down.
Who is that? Hey, come out of there!
Guys, watch this. So far, so good. We're doing great.
Says my leg will never recover. I need a brace for life. Eventually a wheelchair. Those bastards crippled me. They wanted to scare me away. Make me flee to Bermuda and start over.
We need help out here!
So secret and dangerous.
I got it!
They would cripple a man because he glanced at it. They haven't scared me. They lit a fire under me.
Nothing. The computer. I can hack the cameras through the computer. Robert. Nice to meet you.
Are you double-crossing me? I got you the Pierce woman. The woman, yes. I told you not to go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him. But I probably should have warned you about Aiden. You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know. That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out. Fuck, man, what do I do? Whatever you can. Good luck.
You son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me.
He's gone.
Go.
Damn, Disney got started driving, man. Shit! No!
Hello? You're gonna have to get somebody out here quickly, alright?
Oh, shit!
You got it!
Fuck! You know, that time is the charm.
You think you can take
Chill, bro. Chill, man.
Hello? You're gonna have to get somebody out here quickly, alright?
You got it. Gonna head him off.
shit! I think it's him! Stay low! You wanna get shot?
Stay calm, everybody stay calm. Grab bullets for you. Someone shooting. Calm, motherfucker.
Ram his car, come on!
Come on, come on!
Past me! Let's force him out!
Ah, man, this is so fucking frustrating, bro.
We're here to help. Gonna run him off the road.
You can't catch me no more. Killed again. Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
You got it!
We're in. Let's go.
With me, Aiden. Wasn't I clear?
You stay away from Jackson.
Yeah, about that. One of my employees got a little overzealous. Your nephew was not on my radar. But you go off the rails again.
Put my sister on the phone.
Listen to you. You think you have any control here? You get to talk to Nikki once you have something useful to give me. Follow that IP address and then we'll talk. Right now, you're just wasting my time.
Jamie knows me too well. Knows exactly how I'll react. He must have been planning this for a while. That man always goes too far. He'll hurt Nikki if he doesn't get what he wants. Alright, for now, I'll play his damn game. I'll follow his IP address. But I'm gonna find a way around him.
Okay guys, it's been fun. I've been playing this game for hours. I think I'm gonna end the episode here, man. Thanks for watching this. Leave a like, leave a comment. Next time I come back, I'm gonna follow up on the main mission. CTOS goes beyond security cameras and utilizes a number of advanced state-of-the-art detection methods. This is all messed up, bro. Anyway guys, leave a like, leave a comment. Next time I come back, I'm gonna continue a level from. Yeah, till next time guys, peace.